easiest way to uninstall is just the opposite. Swing the bottom clip out, move it over,